Hello, Internet. This is what we call progressive dinner. Now, let me give you a little background on progressive dinner. This all started 7-8 years ago. Abby was going off to college, and we decided to have a nice time without her. So, we all went to one of the family's homes, and we're going to have a nice meal. Well, guess what? She showed up. So what did we do? We left. And we went to another person's house. We decided we would make the meal there. We had just finished appetizers at the house first, so we all got together and made a nice meal. And I don't know, 20, 25 minutes later, guess what happened? Yeah, she showed up again. So what did we do? Well, we left. And we went to the next house. Now, the next house had some cookies laying around. You know, had a couple pies left over. We all decided we would have a nice dessert because our meal had gotten interrupted by Abby. Well, lo and behold, she showed up again. Now, at this point, we are out of homes to go to. So we just had to accept that she was there. Now, she will probably at this point insert herself with her lips twisted and her head slightly to the side, shaking her head like this. But this is a true story. Absolutely true. It has been 7 years, and she still shows up. I blame Mom. That's my treat.
And now for a dramatic performance of Jingle Bells by Barbara Streisand.
Shut up!
Do I look fair? I just want to note it on the record that I don't normally dress like this. At least I try not to.
It was less...
Goodbye.
Jingle bell, 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 jingle bell,